Alright everybody, we're back for 301. It's Thomas Champagne and Zoe again, headed on further down the series. So today we're going to do a song that was in the film animated movie that is Curious George. A little bit about Curious George, written by Hans and Margret Rey. There was a book called Cecily G and the Nine Monkeys. It was a French children's book that was released in 1939. It was the first appearance of Curious George, which means next year will be 80 years old for Curious George. So here you go. Here's a little Upside Down by Jack Johnson, which was on the soundtrack for Curious George the movie. Guys, have a good Wednesday. I'll see you tomorrow for 302. Say goodbye, Zoe. Say goodbye. All right, goodbye, y'all.